By now, you know there's about to be an invasion of billions of cicadas. That includes downstate. For the first time in more than 200 years, two types of cicadas are emerging at the same time.
And scientists say both the 13-year and the 17-year cicadas will arrive in the next few weeks. And in tonight's cover story, WGN's Jackie Bang explains our cicada knowledge before the invasion begins.
Call it Cicada Trivia. Local experts help us delve deeper into these ear-splitting insects, and what they tell us is interesting, bizarre, and sometimes disgusting. Far from the crowds in the Field Museum is one of Jim Louderman's favorite places, among the bugs.
This one has orange stripes. That is Septemdecium.
For 29 years, Louderman has worked with the field's insects. These trays are just a small sample of the museum's cicada collection, some dating back to 1939.
Their genus name is Magicicada.
What does that mean?
Meaning it's magical that they can stay in the ground for 17 years.
On our quest to find out more about these clamorous creatures, we turn to three local cicada specialists.
I think they're really cool looking.
April Voss and Brett Petu are involved in a new exhibit at the Dunn Museum in Libertyville called Celebrating Cicadas.
Periodical cicadas are some of the longest lived insects on the planet. They take 17 years to complete their life cycle.
It's mostly underground, feeding on sap as a nymph or child. Well, that's just one fun fact. Let's explore more. How do cicadas know when to emerge from the ground?
Crazy enough, cicadas can tell when the temperature is about 64 degrees, about 8 inches down, and that is go time, and they all start heading up.
Exactly how they sense the exact temperature is still a mystery to scientists. Do cicadas bite?
Cicadas do not bite. They do not sting.
Can you eat cicadas?
You take them when they're first emerged, cook them, and they taste kind of nutty.
I'm aware of recipes out there for chocolate-covered cicadas or cicadas sautéed with garlic and butter.
But a warning to adventurous eaters with shellfish allergies. Don't try them.
The terrestrial invertebrates and shrimp are marine invertebrates, so they're fairly closely related, actually.
Is it safe for your pets to eat cicadas?
If a dog eats one, you're okay. But don't let it just eat it like a buffet.
When cicadas tunnel out in mid-May, finally becoming adults, they shed their skin, then the party begins. For the next 6 weeks, it is mating season. Cue the noise.
Only males make noise, and they make noise with a little thing under their wing called a thimble.
Their mating cacophony can reach beyond 96 decibels.
So what does 96 decibels sound like? I'll show you.
Like a chainsaw. But what is a group of singing cicadas called?
It's a chorus. It sounds like the three different species sounds like a chorus.
Not all cicadas are in good health. Scientists dubbed the sickly bugs zombie cicadas. What are they?
The zombie cicada is a cicada that is infected by a fungus. And it heightens their sexual drive. And even though they can't actually reproduce, all they want to do is mate.
Cicadas are not locusts, so don't expect an environmental apocalypse. However, egg-laying females could cause some damage.
If you're putting in a new tree, don't put it in during the summer. Wait until fall.
This sculpture at Ryerson Woods in North Suburban River Woods was created in 2007 after the last cicada takeover. It was the Forest Preserve's way of paying homage to these unusual insects. You won't see them again until 2041. As for the downstate dual emergence of both the 13-year and 17-year cicadas, that won't happen again in our lifetime.
Another 221 years, not until the year 2245.
Think of it as this neat phenomenon, just like the eclipse, and not like it's something scary. It's just really, really cool.
Keep in mind the dual emergence of these two types of cicadas is not in our immediate area. Experts predict the likely location is a narrow 10-mile swath near Springfield and Champaign. But there'll be plenty of bugs in our area. Check our website for maps and additional trivia. Back to you.